Ito, may lipstick ako. Ayan, so hindi siya dumidikit. Ang dali magsalita. Woo! Besh, kahit anong hinga mo, wala. Walang nagpapag. OMG! What's up, homies? This is your girl, Madge. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new to this channel, I do content about beauty, travel, and music. But for today's episode, medyo special to because napapanahon during pandemic na introduce tayo sa iba't ibang klaseng gears para maprotektan tayo. Gears talaga eh, no? Yeah. So, mga gamit siya to protect ourselves. Ayan. So, ngayon, meron ako na-discover ng mask na I think it's beneficial for us to know. And gusto ko rin i-recommend ito sa inyo. So, without further ado, after lang na konting intro, I will introduce to you a new kind of a mask that you should use. So guys, ito siya. Gusto ko kasi kasama ko kayo sa pag-unbox nitong copper mask. So yeah, this is Copper Mask by JC Premier. Siya yung distributor ng copper mask. So let's unbox. So meron siyang plastic cover. Tinatanggal ko lang yung plastic cover. Okay, so ito siya. Saan natin? Meron siya nung copper mask film. So plastic yung material niyan. And then, meron din yung white na non-woven fabric filter. So 10 pieces yun. Let's open it. So ito na yung 10 pieces. Tapos yung antimicrobial film niya, meron na siyang nung not yung fabric filter sa loob. So automatic meron na yung isa sa loob. And then yung strand bang matatawag yun? For the ears, so ito siya. Ayan. Alright. So as you can see, ito na yung filter. And then the copper mask is this. Okay. Magbasa muna tayo ng ilan sa mga claims ng copper mask. Okay. It says here, strong antimicrobial layer. Helps kill 99.9% of germs. Superior bacteria exterminator effect. Comfortable respiration. Dito ako curious about kasi madali daw huminga dito sa mask na to. Complete prevention of saliva droplets. Kasi dun yung ano, diba, transmission of the COVID. Helps prevent dermatitis and allergies. Harmless to humans. Ayan, good thing yan. Okay, so, alam nyo, nung first na narinig ko yung copper mask, medyo na-curious ako, ano bang meron sa copper mask? So, I searched about copper mask, you know, properties, and I found this. How copper kills germs. Copper is known for killing microbes and has been shown to help limit the spread of E. coli, Salmonella, and influenza. So, yun pala yun. And then, copper can also affect microbes in other ways. For instance, metal ions are found in around 40% of proteins with known structures. Okay, so, ang dami pala niyang benefits. Okay, like, the human immune system also utilizes copper to fight germs. Ayan, so, napakagandang technology na gumawa ng isang copper mask. Okay? So, di ba, makikita natin na ginawa yung copper mask to protect ourselves and also to protect yung other people na makakasalamuhan natin. Okay, so now, buuin na natin. So, ito siya. Medyo nakabuhol lang siya. Pakita ko sa inyo yung pagtanggal. Okay, so ayan, dalawa siya. Okay. Ayan. So, yung dalawang yan is kakabit natin sa dalawang end. Okay? So, let's start with the first one sa isang layer. So, focus back. So, bubuksan mo yung isa. And then, syempre, yung itong bilog na to is outside. So, ilalagay natin siya from the outside. Ipasok mo lang dun sa hole. Make sure na malinis yung kamay ha. Naghugas ng kamay muna. Ayan. See that? So yung parang stopper niya nandito. And then on the other side, same. Pasok lang natin sa hole. Ayan, ganyan siya. Alright, so kung mapapansin ninyo, if I tilt this, yan. Mapapansin ninyo, may butas. Okay, this is very interesting because, alam mo kapag naka yung surgical mask ako, and it's very hot na, lagi kong inaangat yung mask ko pa ganyan to breathe. Okay, so dito, tignan natin. Okay, so susuot natin sa other side. Ito ang aking earring. OMG! You know what? Okay, so dito natin isisikipan. Paganyan. Sana marinig pa ako, no? Alam mo yung first thing na gusto ko dito? Hindi dumidikit yung lips. Hindi dumidikit yung lips ko dito. White pa siya. White pa naman siya, di ba? So, you can really slay that, ano, lipstick. So, di ba may lipstick ako? Ayan. So, hindi siya dumidikit. Ang dali magsalita. Teka, luwagan ko lang ng onte. Teka lang. Sobrang daling huminga because of the hole. OMG. Okay. Meron kasi, nagsasalamin kasi ako palagi instead of the face shield. So, tingin ko lang. Alam niya naman, sa mga nakasalamin, di ba? Problema natin yung nagfa-fog. So, let's see. Besh, kahit anong hinga mo, walang nagpapag. OMG! Sobrang ito yung solusyon ng mga nagsasalamin. At saka, ang ano niya, ang fashionable. Like, diba? Ang ganda! Okay, so I have a drink here. Try natin uminom with the hole, ha? OMG! Teka lang. Kain na mo, guys. Okay. So, I have here. Beauty kasi to. So, medyo makapal yung straw niya. But, if you're driving, and like, wait, may pearl. When you're driving, and then you ordered like a iced coffee na normal yung straw, you can definitely drink dito. O, ilalagay nyo lang dito yung straw. OMG! I'm super happy! Oh my gosh! Okay, so doon na tayo sa mga facts ha. Wait lang. Tanggalin ko lang to. Kasi baka hindi nyo ako marinig. Okay, so itong lipstick ko, this is not, ano eh, this is not, anong tawag doon? Yung hindi siya yung kiss-proof. So, ayan. Ah! Ang bongga! Actually, yung BB cream ko yung nahawa. Pero normal naman. Oh my gosh! Okay, so let's go to the yung mga frequently asked questions. So, malamang, pare-pares lang tayo ng tanong. Like, is it washable? Can I use it? How many times, diba? Okay, let's see. Is copper mask washable? Yes, the antimicrobial film mask is reusable and washable. The non-woven fabric, yun yung white, is also washable up to 2 times and good for 3 uses. So, bawa ngayon, gagamitin ko siya for 3 days or 3 uses and then, wawash ko first, tama, up to 2 times eh. Okay, wawash ko the first time and then, pwede ko ulit gamitin for 3 times. So, ilan yun? 6. And then, for the second time na iwawash ko, pwede ko ulit siyang magamit up to 3. So, 3, 6, 9 uses. So, washable 2 times, 9 uses. Eh, ilang ano to? Ilang, what you call that? Filter. 9 times 10, 90. So, 90 days. 90 days mo siya magagamit. So, yung copper mask film is also reusable. Okay? You can switch the filter with tissue. But, you know, for 90 uses, medyo marami na yun na. Kasi, for example, yung mga nag-work from home, hindi naman madalas nakakalabas. So, 90 uses is already madami na siya. Okay? And also, I read about yung mga mask na may exhalation valve. Di ba yung may mask ang ganyan and then may circle, yun yung exhalation valve. So, hindi pala yun advisable. But this one, sa ating copper mask, since we have the hole dito sa ilalim, it is very easy to breathe. Kaya breathable na mask po ito. Alright? So, hindi, safe ka na, fashionable pa. As in, Mams, tingnan mo naman! Sobrang fashionable, okay? This is very advisable talaga. Alam mo, katulad ko, madalas ako, sipunin kasi ako eh, ano, allergic rhinitis every morning. And then when I go out, medyo sipon-sipon, ganyan. And when I use yung mga K95 ba yun, na mask, or N95, ganyan, hindi ako makahinga, besh. So, great find talaga tong copper mask, alright? So, eto na, yung mga nagtatanong, sabi kong hanash, hindi ko sinasabi kung magkano. Alright, so yung copper mask is ma-order nyo siya sa copper mask na website. So ilalagay ko siya sa link below. So make sure na i-click nyo yung link below para malaman nyo kung magkano. For the price, it ranges, okay? Depende kung saan kayo bibili. So if sa website kayo bibili, ayan yung link, nasa baba, i-click nyo yung link sa baba. If sa website, 350 with shipping fee na 150. So magkano siya? Magiging 500 siya. So, meron namang mga reseller, alright? So, i-ship nila sa kanila. And then, syempre, may mga, ano yun, diba? Syempre, papatungan nila yun for the shipping and all, diba? So, feeling ko nag-range 350 to 450, alright? So, don't quote me. I mean, yun lang yung estimate ko. Depende kung saan kayo bumili, alright? Pero, I suggest you buy bulk and click the link below. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please use the hashtag Madge made me buy this if you actually bought the copper mask. Promise. Ito talaga ang mask ng taon. So, before we end this video, meron tayo syempreng comments of the day. Ay. Alright, thank you so much for posting your comments and make sure to post your comment below para ma-feature ka sa next video ko, okay? I-comment mo if I made you buy this product, hashtag Madge made me buy this, okay? Pag sa story, itag mo lang ako and I will be happy to know if napabili kayo. Alright, thank you for watching! Oh, please follow me in my social media. Bye! She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her.